Hey guys, welcome back to another great video. Today I'm going to be working for West Valley Disposal. There's a lot of trash, so I'm working with a crew. I like working in this town. It's calm, and there is not a lot of crime, so I think there is not much that can go wrong, but we will have to wait and see. Ha ha ha. The first thing that is going wrong is that I can't turn my truck around. Ha ha ha. The garbage bins are in the way and also that street sign is in the way. I think I picked the worst spot to try to turn my truck around.
6.5 hours later.
Thanks for watching this video, please drop a like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell on, so you know when I upload a new video. Thanks for being part of this channel, with your help we will reach 1000 subscribers. Yikes, it seems like that garbage bin didn't want me to pick it up, because I was going to steal the trash, ha ha ha. Do you guys see? How calm this town is, and there's no traffic, and since there's no traffic that means I can do my job faster, and not be stuck in traffic. If there was traffic, I would be like this guy, ha ha ha. Yikes, I forgot to stop at that stop sign. Good thing there's no cops, or I would have gotten a ticket. Whoa, these are brand new bins. They look really nice. Whoa, that brand new bin just fell inside my garbage truck. After that, it's not going to look new. Ha ha ha. Yikes, that garbage truck driver keeps catching up to me fast. Let me move up so he has room. Yikes, I was trying to work faster, so the garbage truck driver wouldn't catch up to me fast. That's why I dropped that bin. Alright, now is time to pick up the bins in the alley. Bruh, how is that garbage truck driver faster than me? Can someone explain that to me? He keeps catching up to me. I said me too many times. Did anyone count how many times I said me? Ha ha ha. Now, I'm making more mistakes, because the driver keeps catching up to me, ha ha ha. Next time, I'll let the other garbage truck driver go before me, that way, I'm not rushing. Because he keeps catching up to me. Bro, you just crashed into me. You need to stop working so fast. Ha ha ha. Whoa, the sun just got really bright. Hopefully we don't crash again, because the sun is in our eyes. Alright guys, I'm going to end this video, because I need to concentrate so we can finish doing a route. Thank you guys for watching, please don't forget to subscribe, drop a like and turn on the notification bell on so you know when I upload a new video. I'll see you guys on the next one, later.